जी हाँ दोस्तों, देश नु सौथी पहलू स्मार्ट सिटी धोलेरा सर जे आपड़ा वड़ा प्रधान श्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी नु विजन छे। बहु झड़प थी धोलेरा सर विकास पामी रह्यु छे। हाल 1950 करोड़ ना काम अहीं शुरू थई चुक्या छे।
Financial service sector is fast emerging as the growth engine with world-class technology, seamless connectivity, state-of-the-art infrastructure and the finest talent pool. Analysts forecast the sector is poised to contribute up to 10 to 11 million jobs by 2020 in India. It is against this conducive backdrop that GIFT, the Gujarat International Finance Tech City, a Government of Gujarat project, is being implemented by GIFT CL, a joint venture of GUDC and ILNFS. Gujarat. The bird's eye view reveals the futuristic design that GIFT is. A truly international and high-tech city spread over 886 acres of land by the riverside, the master plan is divided into two zones. A notified multiple services special economic zone with processing and non-processing areas, and the remaining area as domestic tariff area, the DTA. Urban form of the city is guided by superior infrastructure, futuristic buildings, immaculate green spaces, large water body, a well-connected transport network, wide sidewalks lined by beautiful majestic trees, and a fine balance between recreational and residential spaces. In this boundaryless world,
a development project in the world spanning around 920 square kilometers with developable area of approximately 580 square kilometers, with all six draft TP schemes notified by government. Dholera SIR is slated for grandeur, becoming six times the size of Shanghai. Dholera SIR has best-in-class infrastructure facilities in the form of the biggest international cargo airport of the country, seaport, metro rail connectivity, 75 meters wide internal roads, amazing architectural buildings and much more. Proximity to mega cities like Ahmedabad, Vadodara, Rajkot and Bhavnagar. As an additional benefit, Dholera SIR is in proximate distance from Gujarat International Finance Tech City and petrochemicals and petroleum investment.